a selfie interview with a Quint. How savvy are you with the phone and social media? First tell me that.
Well, I'm not too good with the phone and the social media, but I'm trying to get there. My kids are better than me.
Oh, they're shy. Hi, babies. Oh, where are they coming from?
Where are you coming from? Class.
Then?
Friends' house. Now you're going to your friend's house, yeah, for a birthday party.
Oh, we saw the trailer of Bhoomi and it looks fantastic. How has the response been? What people are telling you? Tell us that.
Well, the response has been amazing and I'm very happy. The people have been talking very highly about the film, about the performances, about the commercial angle and everything. And it's beyond my expectations.
What made you choose this film?
Well, I just wanted the right film, my first film to be the right film, a little transition in my life also. And Bhoomi came across my way, and it's such a great subject. About a father and daughter's relationship and about the trauma of what a lower middle class family can go through with the system and without the system. So, I mean, it's perfect for me.
You had also done a film, remember, where you were the father and this little girl's father who was raped and then it's a little similar, isn't it?
I can't say it's similar, but I know you're talking about Pita.
Yes, what a fantastic film.
Yes, great film. And the premise is the same, but the treatment of this film is a little different.
What was it like to be back in front of the cameras? What was your first shot of Bhoomi like?
It is that portion where she's putting the dye on my hair.
Ah.
I was not nervous, but I was a little emotional that day.
How many tattoos do you have?
Well, I've got a lot of tattoos. I mean, all over my ears, on my chest.
Total how many?
I think about 8-9 tattoos.
Wow. Yeah. Okay, and if you can show us one and explain what it is. What is this tattoo? What does it say?
It's a Maori tattoo. It's from New Zealand.
Oh. So this,
and this is my wife's name.
Ah, Manita.
Dil Nashin is her real name.
Ah, Dil Nashin.
Yeah, but I put it in such a way in case she leaves me so I can re-tattoo it. Just kidding.
Okay. Next. What was your first reaction when you got to know a biopic is going to be made on you? Good question.
Well, it was...
Were you shocked?
Yeah, I was shocked. I was intrigued. I said, kya hai iske andar, you know?
Ye kya ho raha hai?
Yeah, but I mean, I spent a lot of time with Raju talking about my life and everything like that. And he's going to make a great film. I know it.
So, when you knew that Ranbir is going to play it, did you have a say to it that Ranbir, theek hai, is role ke liye.
No, I didn't have a say, but that was perfect.
Perfect.
Nobody else can do it but Ranbir.
Other than your family, one thing you don't take for granted anymore.
Freedom. I don't take for granted. And I think everybody should not take that for granted. Koi bhi paisa ho, you can't buy freedom.
You were released 8 months ahead of the time that you were given.
No, I've not released 8 months ahead.
Ah, okay.
I mean, there's everything, the jail authorities and the government, they cannot leave anybody 1 day earlier or 1 day late.
Yeah.
It can go against them. So 8 months earlier is impossible. They have a system, how they work on the release of a person. They have a book, they have a manual, and every accused or every convict, they give 7 days of remission to everybody. It's not only me.
Mm.
On good behavior.
Mm.
You know, if you do something wrong, then the remissions are cut. The honorable court and the honorable judges have not said ke kyun choda hai. They have said ke kaise choda, wo process kya hai, wo bata do bas. महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट ने ये स्टेटमेंट दी कि अगर आपको गलत लगे कि हम लोग ने गलती की है तो उसको वापस भेज दो. देयर इज नथिंग. व्हाट इज रॉन्ग इन सेइंग दैट.